In a table tennis competition, each team must play every other team twice. Okay. How many games must be played if there are four teams in a competition? Usually these questions are if they only played once, which makes it a little bit more trickier than what we have now. I like to do it according to this, make it a little bit visual. I have A, B, C, D, E, and A, B, C, D, E. Right, if I had to keep score of this game, this is what I will make it look like. A cannot play against A, they can't play against each other. So A is going to play 1, 2, 3, 4 games away, and B is going to play 4 games, C is going to play 4 games, D is going to play 4 games, and E is going to play 4 games. Okay, so all together there will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there will be 20 games altogether. If they only played once, there would have only been 10 games. Okay, that is for A. Just quickly for B. If I have to write this, if there were N games, what if it happened? Because there were 5 teams, each one of them is going to play 4 games. And therefore, it is 20. Or there's 5 teams playing against 4 other teams. If this was only one round, it's usually, so it will be N times N minus 1. If this was only one round, we always divide this by 2. But we will get later... In other examples, we'll get back to this type of question.